Roman here from BW1.com. We're going to take a look here at the Sony Xperia ZL. So the ZL comes with a 5-inch full HD display. This 1920 by 1080 display. Using reality display with the Mobi Bravia Engine 2. Also comes with a pretty fast processor. It's 1.5 gigahertz quad-core Snapdragon S4 processor. 2 gigabytes of RAM, so it's going to be really fast speeds. You see it's running Timescape UI right here on top of it. Swipe down. We'll take a look here at About Phone. You're going to see it's running Android 4.1.2 Jelly Bean. It's a little cute Jelly Bean that pops up there. You can see it right there, so bring it back here. It doesn't have any touch-sensitive buttons. It's all soft keys. Similar to what you see in mostly stock Android devices. Some little key differences here from the sort of the Z over here. It has more of a rugged back, but it has the same 13-megapixel camera, HD video capture, and XMR RS mobile capabilities with it. It also has HDR video as well. It's pretty cool. And you see that they moved the notification light right here at the bottom, and the front-facing camera there is at the bottom as well too. So if we go ahead and move the camera here, and I switch it, you see the camera looking right back at you. But other than that, it's very similar to the other phone. Yeah, a little bit less battery life with it. I think it's at 2370. I'm not exactly sure. You can check the notes in the description for that. But overall, pretty cool device. It's the Sony Xperia ZL.